that?
Just got the call.
Are you sure you don't want to speak to him?
You don't want to listen to my problems, dude. It's alright.
You know, since you moved into the house 2 weeks ago, I've seen you, you know, in distress.
It's a tough time. Officer?
Yes, Joe?
I have something to say.
Yeah, come on.
I know it's going to be hard for you to hear, but I've been in a relationship with a girl for the past 5 years.
Oh, no. Hi, Joe. Joe, you know my decision regarding this subject. We are discussing it here. I don't accept these things here in my house. I am on my stand. If you are not changing your mind, my house door is open for you. Once inside, don't turn back.
All these years, you still haven't changed your mind, have you? Alright? Thanks for everything you've done for me, Abita. I love the guy so much, but he can't seem to understand, like, my love, my pain. Like, I try and, you know, tell him and then make him understand, but they don't get me, man. They don't.
It's funny how I used to be in the same situation as you. And, you know, I thought ignoring them was actually a better way. But the thing I didn't realize was that one day I get a call from this unknown number. Saying that my dad passed away.
Sorry, dude.
I didn't realize how much of a valuable time I could have had with him. Until that point. You know, parents are blessings. They really are. And I only hope that you find a better way than me.
Thank you.
doctor?